Here's a little something for your lunchbox. It is my favorite granola bar recipe. It's nut-free if you go to a nut-free school. If not, you can always add some slivered almonds or something. A cup of coconut. Make sure it's unsweetened or the whole thing will be too cloying or whatever. Little mini chocolate chips if you like. You can always melt chocolate and drizzle a little over the top. They're plenty sweet enough, but you know, if you're a chocolate kind of family. You put it in the 300 degree oven for 10 minutes, you take it out, you pack it down again, and you give it another 10. It's gonna be... Let them cool. Oh, I forget to make it pretty. Not a pretty baker. Never said I was.